Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace, mercy, and blessings of God be upon you. This is a new presentation from www.central-mosque.com and from the Humble Heart YouTube channel about Safar 1442 moon sighting during the month of September 2020. All 12 months of the Islamic calendar follow the same process of moon sighting, which needs to be verified by ulama, authenticated, and then announced. Saudi Arabia does not announce Safar moon sighting, so you cannot follow Saudi Arabia for Safar if you wish to follow the sunnah of moon sighting. In order to sight the moon, you need to get to your location about an hour before sunset and then watch the sunset all the way down. The new moon is usually seen on the left and starts sighting about 15 to 20 minutes after sunset. The new moon will be born on 17th of September 2020, about 12 o'clock London time, and you will need optical aid and perfect weather conditions to sight it in some parts of Western Americas. It cannot be seen by naked eye anywhere else. The next day, on the 18th of September, it can be easily seen in most parts of the world, and this includes UK.